Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So Bunky and I are actually at the beach this week for 8 full days and we have been so excited and looking forward to this. It's just really nice to kind of get away after Christmas for some rest and relaxation, peace and quiet, and quality time together. I think everyone deserves like a little mini vacay after Christmas. But anyways, because we're going to be here for so long, we're definitely going to be cooking lots of meals at home. And so of course, we needed to go to Walmart and get our big grocery haul necessities. All of that good stuff. You can't go to the beach and not go to the beach Walmart. I mean, let's all be honest. So anyways, I hope you guys will enjoy this little haul. We actually ended up going to Publix as well because Walmart was just out of a lot of things. So you're going to see both stores in here. And as always, if you guys are new, I would love for you to stick around and hit that subscribe button and join my YouTube family. And be sure to give this one a thumbs up if you want to see more Walmart hauls. And quick side note, they never come out with new colors of Bubba cups, and you guys know how much I love them, so I am definitely gonna have to get that purple one. Such a little kid, B. Look at this.
Ooh, this one's nope. Let's see. One of these Disney people.
Oh my gosh, you're so funny.
I really want to get Donald Duck.
Well, how do you know which one you'll get? There's a surprise.
Don't. Last time I got Edna, remember?
Oh yeah, we still have Edna in the car. Are these not the cutest sweaters ever? I was so excited whenever I saw these. How perfect are they for Valentine's Day or the entire month of February? I just think they are so cute, and these on the bottom I think are precious for spring. I definitely wanted one of each, but I limited myself to just one. Okay, I don't know if the potato crisis has started yet. Maybe it was just this Walmart because they were out of lots of things, but y'all, their potato section was swiped clean. Please just tell me this was because it was Christmas. Alright y'all, so it is actually the next day. Bunky and I went to Walmart last night and they did not have anything. We were like, what is happening? All of the shelves are empty. They didn't have like any orange juice, no iced coffee, just lots of stuff that we needed. Plus, we always go to Publix to get like a lot of our produce and meat. So I'm going to head there now and get everything else that we needed for our grocery haul for this week. Because we're going to be making a what's for dinner. And we have some yummy recipes planned. I'm so excited. So I'm going to go to Publix now. Bucky's actually working from home today at the beach. So he's inside working. I'm going to get us some lunch and then head back to him. And then we'll do a haul for you guys.
All right, y'all. So I am back from Publix now. And I think I pretty much got everything. For some reason, even though I make a list or like try and plan out meals in my head of like all the ingredients and stuff that we need, it never fails. I go in there and then it's like I just blank and completely forget what I needed, and then I'll see other things and start grabbing that. So I definitely think I want to start trying to do like the Walmart pickup. That way I can just kind of look through it. I don't pick up anything extra. I know what I'm getting right there when I order. So if you guys use Walmart pickup, leave me a comment down below and let me know if you love it. I'm sure a ton of you do, and I'm probably like the last person to get on this train, but I think in the new year I'm gonna start trying it. So anyways, I'm gonna flip you guys around and show y'all what I got at Walmart first, and then of course I'll show you what I got at Publix. I know I told y'all this already, but Bunky and I could not believe how like empty the shelves were at Walmart. It was just like insane. And then they had all of like the big pallets in the center of the aisles, like where I guess they were kind of like restocking things, but you couldn't move through the aisles. It was just like a hot mess. Like Bunky and I both left and we were like, man, that like took all of the energy out of us. I don't know. It was just a weird trip to Walmart, and usually we love it, especially the one here. So anyways, also, I forgot to tell y'all, before I went to Publix, I made a pit stop at Hobby Lobby, and the one here is so good, and they still had a ton of Christmas stuff left, but they had marked it to like 80% off, so I've totally racked up on that too, so I feel really good. But all my purchases, I feel like I don't even need to buy decorations for next year. But anyways, enough rambling, let me show you what we got.
I'm gonna start over here. This section is Walmart, and then this section is Publix. And like I said, we went yesterday, so we have opened up a few of these things. Bunky's ice cream is like starting to melt, so I'm gonna put it back in there. But we did get this, how do you say it, B?
Talenti
coffee, yes. Chocolate chip gelato.
I ate some earlier, it was good.
Okay, I'm gonna give it back to you so it doesn't melt. Okay, so I'll start over here. So of course we got some Honey Nut Cheerios. We had those for breakfast this morning. I was out of deodorant, and this is like my favorite one. It's what I've been using. You guys let me know which deodorant you use. I know that sounds silly, but I can just like never find one that I feel like is healthy, you know, works, all that good stuff. So leave me your recommendations down below if you have one that you really love. And then Mr. B got some of these Harry's razors.
I got a new razor altogether. Because I've been using like...
But you aren't going to shave this beard, are you?
No.
Because you've developed a beard.
Just got to trim this part up and up here.
Yeah. Bunky calls this his wolf man.
don't tell the people that.
Okay. And then Mr. B always gets like some sort of Legos. He is like a little kid and loves them. So this, I guess, is supposed to be like a mystery. And you get one of these little characters inside. The last time he got Edna right there. Mm-hmm. That lady with the glasses. So we'll have to let you guys know which one he got this time. And then of course he always has to have his gum. And then I got some hash browns so we can make some breakfast. And then we got this like cheesy Mexican rice. We're actually going to recreate ACP, or arroz con pollo. I said it good, didn't I? So that's going to be in the what's for dinner this week. So anyways, got that. Of course some water. We just ran out of our stone ground mustard. Y'all know I love that. And then we're going to also be making something with the honey mustard in this. So we got those. We got this taco seasoning, but it's for chicken. So we're excited to try that. I think I'm going to make some of my ranch dip. We got some Rotel. Also some butter, sour cream. And then, is this for at home, B?
Yeah.
So this is for our dishwasher at home because it hasn't been like getting everything dry. So I guess that helps, right?
Uh-huh.
I wouldn't know because I don't do the dishes. And then this is for Daisy Mae because we want to try and clean her teeth. And then we got some Velveeta. It was a really good price. And a block of the sharp cheddar cheese. This is the cheese that I look for every time I go to Walmart. I can never find it. My friend Mandy from Mandy in the Making always gets it. And whenever I find it, I try and stock up. So I got two of those. It is the most delicious cheese ever. And then, of course, we already used some of our milk because we had cereal this morning. We got some milk. Of course, I picked up another one of my coffee creamers, and it's just the Cinnabon one. So good. And then I got my favorite red wine. And then Mr. B got some sort of beer. What is this?
Just like an IPA type beer.
Okay. And then I got some White Claws. That's my jam. And then I think I told y'all last time that my friend Jennifer... from Cook, Clean, Repeat, she gets these eggs, and I tried them, and y'all, I'm hooked. I got like regular eggs one time after these, and it was not the same, so I went back to getting them. They're really good. And then of course we got a package of bacon. Oh, hold the camera. Okay, and I did end up getting this cute sweater from Walmart. Let me tell you how much it was. It was
$15.96, and I think it is so cute and perfect for Valentine's Day. So I cannot wait to style this, especially like a pop of a red lip and some little jeans and booties. Oh, it'll be so cute. So anyways, I did get that sweater. They had some super cute festive Valentine's Day sweaters. Okay, moving on over here to Publix. So I got some extra sharp white cheddar cheese slices. This is thinly sliced chicken breast, and then these are chicken tenderloins. And then I got this like slaw salad kit. I love these. I think they're so good. This is a honey pecan, and they were buy one get one free. And then I got some sliced mushrooms. We have some Brussels sprouts, limes, and lemons. And then of course a head of garlic. And then Bunky loves some olives, so I got him some of those.
Thank you.
Yes. We also got some turkey and ham. Bunky, what are you doing? Oh, that's funny. Okay, also we got some Frank's Red Hot, some of these Blood Orange San Pellegrino. Is that how you say it, Bunky?
I believe so.
Because I have been making these Blood Orange margaritas that are amazing, and I'm gonna try and recreate it and like film it for y'all, so hopefully those will work. And then I got some ginger ale for some coffee, orange juice, this like raspberry lemonade, so good. And I think that is everything. So that is our entire haul of what we got for while we're here at the beach this week.
I got Mickey.
Oh, no way!
I think they call him Steamboat something. I don't know. I'm not that up on the Disney culture, but I'm excited to have Mickey.
Oh, well, let me see. Hold on still. How cute. Are you happy?
I am. This is what you do it for. Right here.
It's so funny. And of course, I had to get some Starbucks. All right, y'all, so that's gonna do it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Like I said, we're using lots of this food to make a really yummy, delicious what's for dinner, and I'm gonna try and get that up by the end of the week. I know you guys are wanting a new one, but anyways, I love you. If you're new, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up, and we'll see y'all in the next one. Bye, y'all. Bye.
Bye.
I totally forgot cheese dip, buns, and Bunky's onion. So see, I told you, I always forget something.